Be wise and keep on reading the signs.